the bright side is there is only one first defense. If you can weather that, you can practically do anything. Opening combination, triple flip into triple toe. Nice triple toe on the end of that triple flip.
He's another one who's looking so determined out there. He has an artist's heart, very emotional. Gets into his choreography, which is always detailed. Look at this entrance into the triple axel.
Oh, nice! Flexibility and the control he shows in his spinning is magnificent. Last jump in this program, triple lutz. A little tight. But he's not anymore.
What a terrific sequence of footwork. Choreographed by Shaylin Bourne, Canadian World Ice Dancing Champion. Just a really wonderful piece of choreography. I love it.
I'm so used to seeing Jeremy quiet, controlled.
Intense.
Demeanor is always very. But to see him skate this free after that last jump, again, like Johnny, it's probably the best Jeremy Abbott I've seen.
And he's going to get a standing ovation
audience,
as well.
Yeah.
Jeremy Abbott, he's back on track.
Men's competition, it's all. This is fun.
She makes him stop when he's got it under control. He opened with this excellent combination, triple flip, triple toe loop.
And I love that the triple toe was bigger than the triple flip. It's such a great technique to let the triple flip keep the speed.
And the footwork into the triple axel, you didn't even know this jump was coming, and that makes it so difficult.
This landing fights for us.
And
so
then
good.
The finish right there, all on one foot, all a part of the choreography. The lutz a little bit tighter than the other jumps.
But still.
Little scratchy on the landing, but still, we'll take it. And the rest of the performance was brilliant.
To skate that well, that's an accomplishment of its own.
Outstanding, and I love that he has so developed his choreography and his artistry.
47.55.
87.85, the best score he's ever had in a short program, vaults him into first place.
87.85.